Dragging this damn mouse all over me. Come on, Charles. Settle down now. So that was just a adult mouse. He has a lot more to eat today. Jesus. I wonder if the mic can pick that up. I wouldn't want to take a face shot from one of those. That would suck. Come on, Charles. Let's fuck up your brand new cage now. Alright, should that be the end of the video or the beginning of the video? Probably the beginning. So, I'm Shmo, welcome to the channel. Bite marks on the rattlesnake, or I mean on the mouse. The fang marks are pretty cool. I'm gonna use this. Yeah, so I never pull this snake out. Never pull this snake out, and it's actually doing really good though. Lift the scales. It eats what extra large rats. I just did a rodent pro order today. I did a rodent pro order today, and I don't trust the pointy end of this snake. By my head, by my face, by my arms. Even though it's just a simple old boa, I don't trust you one bit. this one, I doubt she'll bite, honestly. These things are super chill. I just never pull them out, and for some reason, I'm a little more intimidated by a boa than my Drymarcon, my Taiwan Beauties, my everything else that I have. So big and strong. And I just had that mouse, I guess, on top of my head. So I probably don't want it crawling on my head. let's just put her on the ground. You just hang out there. She could go in here, honestly. I feel like most breeders keep, like, she would outgrow this. I think they said they'd keep males in it, and she'll outgrow it. And I just ordered a from Rodent Pro again, and I just got bigger rats for her. So I got double extra large or triple extra large, whatever the biggest rat they have at Rodent Pro, I just ordered there. After she gets moves on from rats, I guess she'll go on to rabbits. Has anyone ever ordered, what was it, an extra large hamster? How big is an extra large hamster? It was like two of them for $2.50. And I was gonna get them, but then I was just like, I don't really know what kind of size. What if it's an awkward size, too small for the boa, too big for the crebo? Who knows? Let me know if you've ordered an extra large hamster from Rodent Pro. So we changed her substrate. Gave her new water. Sprayed some little mite spray in it since it's brand new substrate. And she's good to go. I'm gonna skip feeding her this week and I'll feed her next week when Rodent Pro comes in. I have one more, I think, extra large rat. And then I have double extra large coming, which will be two of them. And then we'll see how she's looking from there. If we need to bump it up, we could. I think the rabbits start at like $13, $14 each. So we can wait a minute before we start spending money on a rabbit. What if I buy this rabbit, right, and thaw it out and offer it to her, and she doesn't fucking eat it, and then I just have this defrosted rabbit that I spent $14 on that I'm not gonna eat. What would we do? Fucking freeze it again? I guess just freeze it again. I'm pretty sure she would eat a rabbit though, for sure. Let's see if Slick Rick will come out of his cage. Like an alligator. So he ate last night. And I just had that crebo drag a mouse on top of my head. So hopefully he doesn't bite my ear or something of that nature. You see he's shedding right here. He's over the size of my arm though. He is a straight dinosaur. He's doing so good though. I just change his water every couple of days. He loves brand new water. As soon as you give him brand new water, he'll go and take a shit in it. And then he'll like to chill in the shitty water. So usually on the weekend, I'll change it daily on the weekends because I'm here. And then during the week, I'll change it like twice. If it needs to be changed again, I will, but for the most part, you fill it up enough to where if he poops in it one time, he's just chilling in it. I mean, it's gonna happen, so. It's almost like they seem to like it. I think that's what it is. But yeah, I mean, he's eating everything. I fed him yesterday, last night. Some mice and some fish. And he ate some chicken hearts earlier this week. And I'm gonna feed him We have chicken hearts defrosted actually right now, so we might feed them a couple more while we feed. Oh, that was another thing that we were supposed to do. That's because I have chicken hearts defrosted. All right, so that'd be cool. Looking cool in this water, hella cool. Yeah, brand new water. So now that we just pulled them out, that little bit of excitement for him, he's gonna take a nice dump in there. So I'll change it again later today, and then I'll actually change it tomorrow. So I guess it's more than a couple times a week, because it's a couple times during the work week and a couple times during the weekend. So yeah, we gotta clean the tanky. And honestly, out of everything I have, I hate pulling this fucking thing out. He kind of just pulls himself out because he just jump out. The feeding response is insane, and that's everything I've read up on him, so it's nothing different, and it's not like he's trying to attack me, but he thinks I have food all the time, and he will jump, fucking fly out the cage, and then you gotta chase him around the room, and he doesn't like being chased or grabbed or, but, and then their tail falls off, so he's like, you can't, don't fuck it up. But yeah, we gotta change the Tegu substrate, we gotta pull him out. We fed him yesterday, so he is sleeping all of that food away. And I don't know where he is. So maybe we'll just go in there with the hook and just shuffle the dirt around, piss him off, scare him nice, and then I'll just go from there. I should just get my catch bin. Usually I like to set a little catch bin, right? So when he jumps out of the cage, we're gonna see how this goes. All right, so we're gonna do this the different way. This is probably the right way you're supposed to do it. But I don't like doing this way because this guy's a little fucking asshole. So we're just going to spot clean it with him in here and hope that we don't grab him or he doesn't wake up in time and think that my hand is something he wants to eat. And I have no idea where he is, honestly, so I'm just grabbing away in one of these little pieces of poop. Gonna move. I can't even hardly see. Okay, I think that's spot cleaned enough. So, get some bug spray because I'm gonna leave his old substrate in here. Okay, I think that could be it for this one. Yeah, I think we're gonna call it here. I'm Shmo, thanks for watching. Go subscribe, give me a thumbs up, follow me on Instagram, and get out of here now.